Hi, good afternoon. This is Shavkat from House of Pianos. Today I would like to talk about the automatic player system called QRS, one of the most advanced technologies out there that has been in the market for over 100 years. But this is especially for those people who have the piano at their home. Doesn't matter if it is an upright piano, it is a grand piano, if it is at the hotel, restaurant, your office, or in your home. A lot of people think, oh, but if I do install the system, it may change the structure of my piano or the sound. Well, I can guarantee you that with the installation of our QRS system, it does not affect the piano, does not affect the sound of the piano. It is an installation that is easy. It's complicated, but it's not as difficult as it may sound. So, for those people who don't have or who don't have the system yet, we have got something called QRS OT. So this is the device that you're looking at right now that also shows you how the system works. So if you want us to come to your home, come to your hotel or any venue that we have a piano, we can bring it in and demonstrate for you how this self-playing system could benefit your piano, and you could have a 24/7 use on your piano. So the way the system works, you can download the app on your Android phone, on an Apple phone, or any other devices. And then once you have logged in, you have access to more than 10,000 songs of different genres, jazz, classic, Eastern music, you name it. And at the comfort of your fingertips, you can play any of those music that has been live recorded for you. Let me demonstrate one here. So the system also has a built-in speakers as well. So if you want to have a background music, you can have it as well together with it. So this is how the system works, and as I said and I promised you, if you decide you want to try it out, please contact us at House of Pianos. One of our guys will come with this technology to your home or to your hotel or wherever the piano is and demonstrate for you without touching the piano's structure. Just put it on the top and then you can see for yourself if this is something you like or not. Thank you very much and looking forward to hearing from you. Cheers.